And here we see the elusive Mask of Beatdown in its supposed natural environment. You can see, when disturbed, the mask defends itself. Notice the hypnotic fashion in which he uses his tongue and refracts light from his face. Even so far, that the would-be attacker is now in its own state of confused bliss. Try as he might, the attacker becomes nothing in the face of this but shrunken, shivering, and afraid.
Oh God!
And there you have it.